Well, CAP in general has been developed over the years. It was set up to actually maintain and farmers on the ground. It's a policy to keep the food production at that level in Europe. It also keeps the environment to the level that the public comes to expect now in Europe, and maintains that large number of family farms on the rural and the vibrant areas through all the different nations within Europe.